Luister goed hier, Jere. There's so much more money being spent on breast implants and Viagra today than on Alzheimer's research. This means by the year 2040, there will be a large elderly population with perky boobs and huge erections and absolutely no recollection of what to do with them.
All I can say is
much warm.
Quiet, please.
I'm wearing this heavy duty corset to squeeze my titties and my fat rolls together. My deep bleeding is distorted, it, mate.
Quiet, please. Quiet, please. Thank you.